use your hips.
Get stable at the top.
But in underwriting, it's like they'll hire a bunch of people and they're like, we're cutting costs, see you later.
How was Invictus?
Amazing.
How many of them are there? How many of them are there?
Three in the city of Boston, like right near each other.
In Boston? And then there's one in California, is that where you're?
Yeah.
They're based in California.
The Back Bay one, that was by far my favorite one. I went to New York, I went to Fenway Back Bay. That Bay is way better.
Which one did Emma add?
She cooked all of them, but when I went, I don't know how many she cooked, Kelsey and Steele was cooking there for that night. And then I went to Back Bay in the morning, after that because I felt
good. Little lamb.
Somebody said he wasn't, didn't do it this year.
Oh, maybe he's just not going to be around enough or something, I don't know.
I
really didn't chase people to do it.
I know.
Yeah, but I mean, like you said, it's kind of contradictory to the level of it, so.
I think because of
well, this first one wasn't, but.
Yeah.
Punch through. Get tired of it.
Tonight, what happens with tonight?
I mean, listen, I thought they were going to destroy people with the first one, so.
One day, it was yesterday, and.
Use your legs. Your hips extend the knees.
Gotta
punch out hard. Big hips.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Punch.
Yeah.
Lock out and stabilize.
Get ready to come here.
Good. Stabilize. Stabilize. Don't
think it's not working
home. You lock out
you
and stabilize.
You really did. That was your thumb. Just let me
know.
Stabilize.
No, she's good.
Good. Bring it down.
Thank you.
Big hips.
I'm just saying, listen,
punch.
You're stuck
stabilize.
In school or something like that, and
good.
You can't get out, I'm home.
Yeah.
That punch all the way through. Try to stay over center, not out to the side. Good, don't rush. Use your legs. Punch through. Good. I want you to get a good lockout and big and stabilize the belt before you come down. Good. Don't come down until I tell you to. Step, lock out. Hey, I didn't say go.
Hi.
Good, rest.